the case has continued for the man accused in that deadly March house party shooting in Macomb. During DeMond Wilson's first appearance in court in more than a month today, his attorney filed a motion to continue the case to August 2nd. It's because the state is still in the process of discovery. The 26-year-old is charged with first-degree murder in the shooting death of 26-year-old Jerman Beathea. Police arrested Wilson on March 30th, a few days after nearly a dozen others were hurt at that party.